Send that out to my good friend Ben Daniel.